saw that there was an opportunity to address major challenges in harmful microorganism detection in the environment. Our expertise is used to bring new technologies to the water sector. So the market that we address is in Europe, first of all, because we are a European startup company, and our market is increasing because there are many issues related to microbial contamination of water resources due to human pressure on the environment and due to climate change, because microorganisms are migrating in more temperate zones. So they are causing new problems, new issues where normally it didn't occur. In Europe, we have an economical loss in tourism and aquaculture sector of 850 million euros per year, just in Europe. And we perform normally 55,000 tests for toxic phytoplankton in Europe. And this is far from enough, because the losses are still there. So this is the market that we would like to address. First of all, communication is the key. So be known in the sector. It's the key to approach these first adopters, and it's what we are looking for. So we do have, for one of our solution, European partners for a beta test from one of our solutions that we offer in the company, and they are quite satisfied. But we want to address other markets. This is the challenge that we have now, is to convince these new adopters that molecular tools are not frightening. It's just a simple protocol that anyone can do. So that's it.